So guys, what any first thoughts on the use of the lettering in the house?
Outstanding.
Yeah. Fantastic, great atmosphere. Just the ability to just turn stuff off.
And then at one point you get plunged into darkness and there's nowhere to see it. Because the man just don't
work. What did it do with your subconscious? Did you have any different experience you had in other houses?
I think when the lighting turned red, like when you, because you got like this comfort of holding it.
Yeah.
And you think it's in your control, and then as soon as it turns red, you're like, man, panic.
Yeah, it's a lot scarier than I found like other attractions.
Yeah, it was more nerve-wracking.
So it was a good thing, right?
Yes,
very good.
Okay. Thanks a lot, guys.
Cool. No problem.
Cheers.